Good evening. This is David Hughes with Views from the Shore. In a prior episode, we discussed the concerns of having the expansion of casino gambling into North Jersey. Since that time, the legislators have voted to have the decision of whether or not to have casinos in North Jersey on the ballot this November. The choice will now be up to the public. One of the problems with the choice is that voters will be asked if they want to have casinos in North Jersey without all the facts in place. The proposed legislation includes language that a portion of the tax revenue generated by North Jersey casinos will be allocated to Atlantic City. But what exactly does that mean? Who is getting the money? Will the money be sent to the city to pay for schools, police, trash pickup, and other services because the city will not have the finances to do so? Will it be sent to the casinos to make up for lost revenue? Or will it go to the surrounding independent businesses in Atlantic City to make up their shortfalls? These are valid questions. The reality is that nobody knows where this new money will be going. In addition, the towns surrounding the North Jersey casino area will suffer socially and economically in ways which they are not even aware. But we who live and work in Atlantic County and all the South Jersey area are not looking for a handout from the state. We need a hand up, as casinos in North Jersey will further devastate our local economy. We want and need investment in new business to create jobs and opportunity. It's never a good idea to make a decision without knowing all the facts. So why should the vote to open casinos in North Jersey be any different? This is David Hughes with Views from the Shore.